Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean, of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers, as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. Even when I turned my back upon the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for an Empyrean, he was a colossal failure on the part of the two fingers, Blythe and EG both. Art willing to give too much to me, yet they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path, that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah. Should I add thee to the list? Another one. Kind of heart. As kind of heart as they. Ah. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget.
Are you here for spirit tuning?
For dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. Beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moo. The majesty of the night she conjureth. Where did he flee, my sweetings?
my sweetings. Come out from whence ye hide.